Hello guys, welcome to another solo shuffle. Two-handed Frost DK, my talents in the top. I'm gonna grip the shaman, grip the healer, blind them all. I'm gonna burst the shaman. Priest gotta wait. I'm gonna silence him. Switch to him a bit. Oh, that stun was not necessary, man. That was bad from the DK. Hitting the shaman again pretty hard. I IPF his lasso, grip the healer, interrupt. Destroy totem. Hitting the shaman. Ah, we both AMZ'd. His AMZ was kinda a waste. Because I place it on better place. Oh, the damage. Two dead knights, let's see. Gonna slow them both. Gonna try to hit this DK a bit. Try to slow them. They are really running away, man. Gripping the healer blind. Dead in decay. Remorseless Winter, Chill Streak, I trinket that, silence the healer, hit him hard, he trinket it, I stun him a bit, but yep, I get stunned, they try to grip me, they try everything just to take me off their healer. I'm gonna switch to the DK now, deaden the gate to hit them all a bit. I think our shaman is alright for now. I'm gonna grip the healer out here. Remorseless Winter, AMS my healer so they can silence or anything. Okay, my shaman is walling, but I gave him AMZ as well. I silenced the healer and he can trinket. Demolished. Going on the shaman, of course. Deaden decay, gripping healer blind. Typical. Chill streak. I just didn't remorseless winter. I'm gonna silence him. Hitting the DK a bit. Oh, I nearly got him. He's still low, but he's not gonna die. I got hexed. God damn it. Switching to the shaman. Everyone in one place, that's good. We dot them all. Interrupted healer. Dead in decay. We're remorseless winter now. Gripping healer. Switch to him. I was thinking to stun him, but he runs away. He silenced the healer and shaman is dead. Putting on the shaman, but I destroy his totem. Gonna grip him and the healer as well. Blind them, dead in decay, bursting. Silence. The healer already trinketed. I'm gonna hit him a bit. And switch a bit to the DK. Blinded. I'm gonna go shaman. Don't you try to cyclone anyone. Ah, goddammit. Actually, okay, we got tranquility. Silence the healer. Hitting the shaman. Blinding the healer and the trees. destroy his totem. He's scared of me. I'm gonna Remorseless Winter and use Lich Bond to mitigate some damage. I get gripped away.
The shaman comes with us.
You're not getting away, bro. Still hitting him. Bursting. Nice heals. You literally full healed him. I gripped the healer in. I want to go healer, but he got away. I got confused here. I trinket this, but I'm really taking heavy damage. I sacrifice my pet. Still gonna use IPF. This is getting really hectic. I silence the healer. I'm going the shaman. I get rooted. I tried to blind the DK, but I didn't succeed. Thank God, he died. Good, nice grips. That's good, I got blinded. I'm gonna EMS my healer. I failed to blind the healer. I'm gonna EMZ and burst, but the shaman is walling, so I switched to the healer. I gave him precog by mistake. I silence him. I got gripped away. He used pain. I gripped the healer. I'm gonna interrupt. God damn it. Was a good opportunity, kinda. I'm gonna switch to the shaman. DK really wants to keep me away. I'm gonna interrupt the healer. Gonna EMS my healer. And I'm gonna burst. God damn it. Nice try to keep me away. Not gonna work. Come on. Die. Why don't you die? Come back over here. My god, they have a lot of mobility. Interrupt Lasso, Remorseless Winter. I want to get the healer, but I can't. Okay, we got paints up. They really tried to burst me. Nice EMZ.
Silence.
I'm gonna blind the healer. Hopefully kill the shaman.
Nice. Two death knights again. It's gonna be difficult, I think. Let's see. I'm gonna EMZ immediately because I know there will be a lot of damage. Gonna dot them all. Gonna hit the DK. Gonna burst. Of course I get blinded immediately. I grip the healer. And I want to switch to the healer. And of course he's using dome. He doesn't want to die, so I ignore him. I want to go on the DK, but he got thrown away, he got rooted. I couldn't even grip. So I'm gonna try to AoE here the second interrupted healer. Try to freeze them, let them decay, and deal some AoE. Shaman is nearly dead, so I blind and grip the DK back. I'm gonna burst DK. I did decay and AoE. I The AMZ saved them. My AMZ is gonna be up soon. Hitting the DK.
Interrupt penance.
I'm gonna grip in the healer, of course he fears instantly. Interrupt, I couldn't. I interrupted his mind blast, whatever. I'm gonna switch a bit to the priest, silence him, he trinketed. I got gripped away. Twice. I'm gonna hit the DK again. Gonna try to freeze them all.
DK trinkets instant blind.
I'm gonna Lichborn this time. AMZ for my shaman. And try to kill the priest.
Beneath the ice and snow, a legend awakens. I am Arthas, the Lich King ruler of the damned master of Frostmourne.